This is cow.
Cowland. You got your like motorized cows.
Thank God for
elk in the world.
Okay, she was never lost, and she was never going to be found.
She was going to be lost. Bottomless pit she
has. You're talking about her vagina like that?
Sparkle now.
You want your ass out of this world?
Out of this galaxy. I'm just gonna put
it's almost like one of like the Asian hats that they used to like
pick like right.
Yeah. Where did he find that? Oh. It's a bat. What the fuck?
It's like your whole leg. Probably like more than that. Oh, it is my leg.
Does it bend with your knee? I don't.
I
would hope so.
We'd find a way.
Nope.
I think it's supposed to go below your knee.
I'm not a
Jew. I don't want to hurt
things. I love how they put like an imitation leg into the top of it.
This is how skinny your leg is supposed to
be. Look, we entered another store. Oh my god. Oh my god, it just smells like.
It's the like sweat of my people.
It's the sweat of my people. The blood of my enemies. Diamond, what does it, what does shimmer mist smell like?
It doesn't.
I smell like shimmer mist.
Look, they got golden sugar stuff.
Yeah.
Edward Cullen. I am now a vampire.
Why does it sparkle?
Because it's shimmer mist, it's diamond shimmer mist.
I'm gonna melt. You're gonna melt with the sun.
Okay, your zoom takes a long time to go in. Oh, there we go.
Okay over here?
Yep.
Alright, let us know if you have any questions.
Can I film here? If you want to smell like the piss of a flower, come here. What smells like? Oh, I thought you smelled. So you said cum. Oh my god. There is no one in here.
Because I heard clothes was like expensive. I could feed myself for a year with our clothes. Look, it's a
piece of
brown. He's a model. This is how you can hit on girls. You know, like, look at my tree.
Out of the woods. I mean, he meant to say out of the closet, but they can't say that yet.
I'm waiting for it to happen.
I thought you were like, let's sit for pregnancy. I hear it kick. Seriously, they sell these for like $100 and then like for like $5 worth of fabric. They have like a flower crown and like flip flops.
Walk down with a white poncho.
This is my wedding hat. White poncho and white shorts.
Oh yeah, Mortal Kombat 10's coming out. All the gamer nerds. Look, it's your home.
Every type of people.
You know. The white boys, the gamer people.
The white girls.
We deliver food.
You shouldn't hear me. Look, it's Jordan. It won't focus on her.
Have her like stand there for 10 minutes.
Just wait a second.
She's not moving. She's like, okay.
That's as far as I can go without like having to refocus it. So I'm just gonna leave it at that. We're at Rubio's, guys. So what did you get, Julie?
I got nachos. Chicken nachos.
do I do this?
How do I food?
How do I eat this? Okay.
It's a lot of food.
Like,
we're just gonna set it
calories
right there. Just watch you eat it.
Oh my god.
Okay, now lift it. I can. Just enough to get your mouth.
So nothing else but your mouth.
Jesus, you need to turn off your Twitter notifications. I would go insane with that.
Why do I have all-time lows of notifications?
Did you like love them? Like,
no, I only like have them on when they're with bathroom.
The side.
It's the runoff from the bathroom.
Oh my god.
Caught you just long enough as you stare at your chin to find what's on it.
I was like, what?
Welcome to DSW. They made a chandelier out of shoes. Try it.
Okay. It's
like
a pair of heels.
So wait, I'm a 10 in men's, that means I'm a 12 in your shoes. I don't think that...
They don't all have 12s. They have 11s.
Because big feet aren't normal for women.
Siobhan has a size 11.
See, the highest they go is 9. Wait, this is 9s in men's.
10.
Oh, men's? That's,
yeah, this is 9 in men's.
Okay, so...
I might be able to fit that, actually.
Those aren't tall enough.
Okay, now I'm frustrated. Yeah. What the... No. Oh, they're in bags. Never mind.
People are like, hey. I like the combat boot ones. Yay, step one. Damn. Why do you walk in heels better than I do?
Because I'm feminine at heart. Let's put both of them on.
I really
want to... I was going to say, it's going to match the orange on my shirt.
I really want to see the purple one.
This is the highlight of the video.
Yeah.
This will decide the name of it. It'll be like high heels and walking.
How to advertise for stores 101. Oh, there's those. The champagne color ones. They have a size? Ooh.
This is turning into something fun for you guys to do, isn't it?
Oh my god.
These are for the trans girls, like those drag queens.
Are they really?
No, I don't know. They're huge though.
I feel like they are.
Look,
that's like half my foot.
Look at this.
Why is this one being difficult?
I feel like every woman, it's like the store is mostly women, and then there's okay. Robert wearing heels.
Runway model. I'm crying.
I'm gonna walk around.
Please wear heels to your prom.
Oh my god.
Yeah, why is it so hard for us to walk in this?
Because,
okay, first of all, look at the size of the heel.
It's not that bad.
Look at this heel.
Give me that. Let's go.
I love how he's so down for this. let's do this.
I think if you get that in a gold dress for prom, you'd be like really beautiful.
No, I'm gonna wear my tux. I prefer my tux. It looks like something Adam Levine would wear, but still. I don't care. It's a beautiful tux.
Is this like
tux.
An ankle thing?
Yeah.
Ankle protector. Oh, guess we talk about support.
That's huge. Look at this.
I challenge. Put it up. The recording. I challenge any guy to go to a DSW store with their best friends and do this with a straight face. This is so wrong.
It's like White Chicks all over again.
They're showing that today, like tonight at
really?
DB. Let's break my ankles. Let's go.
Let's do it. And then we'll have to piggyback
on Julie's
back.
Oh god,
no. The day.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah. The Sonic though makes it so it's much your better.
It's your runway song.
He's feeling it.
It's hard without the ankle because then I can't balance on my calf.
Even the struggle.
Robin.
Speak too hard? It's long.
Oh, they have a lot.
How do
you even put the
zip?
Oh, yes. No! Zip up, fly through.
You just slide.
Yeah.
That was fun. Wrong foot.
Did the heel get to you?
My heel's
just bigger. Maybe your size.
Oh.
Oh my god.
The leather hurt.
Oh my god. Press on me.
Oh.
You're really stuck in it forever. Can I?
No. Putting... If I do,
No, you kill me. You're the f***ing out.
Annoying. Death of me. This is going to be.
They look annoying.
This is going to be the Lowy.
They look annoying.
They're so. So must... Ow!
That is.
I feel like I'm from the left.
They're very.
There they go. Unstick it Graph? There in order to get
no. Supposed to be, they're like thick. Where are they supposed to be?
It's comic books, graffiti.
This one looks- It's the ratchets.
Is it?
Yeah, it-
Right.
Don't f- hey.
Oh shit! Oh my god.
Oh.
God. Okay. God, that hurts so-
He's on. Oh, look, your song.
Right. It hurts like
bang, bang. Ew, that's gross.
It's like that like, trap out of
the heel.
Chad, Philip.
One.
I was gonna like, when I laughed, no, I didn't have heel over because I was new. Like
I need it.
I have to like stand He's over a- and laugh.
He's
a- Oh, I'm about to get up.
Sorry.
Oh, there you go.
I think we should probably try some.
This is women 9. 9? 9. God. Oh god. Have you-
No. Do it on there.
So get off.
God, men. Ghetto.
Have you seen that innuendo go challenge?
Yeah.
In that, were they like bingo clips?
The zipper stuck.
Playlist.
Yeah. Force through helps. No, just unstick the leather. Sing it.
Come.
Not done.
There you go.
Shut up. Now my calves are like godly strong. Right?
Are they good, babe?
I'll wake up tomorrow. Calves like
painful calves.
I can jump as far as I want to.
Oh god, where the guy we go?
Oh my
god. What the hell is that?
Decided for you.
Oh my
motherfucker! Look, you can actually be my height.
They're better because they're not thin heeled.
I know.
Go ahead, honey.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take the camera from her.
Gladly.
It's marching.
Really? Yeah, right here.
Right here. You don't get to enjoy walking around in your real shoes anymore.
Finally, gonna be feminine.
What?
The
actual price of it was $100. Compare at $150. That's the actual price.
Who spent this? Isn't what the?
I thought this was like a window.
It's Designer Shoe Warehouse. It ain't no Winko.
Hold on. How is that one a designer shoe? You can look like Los Angeles walls.
That's the point. That's why it's designer.
Oh. This is actually cute. Cute, more like dangerous. I'm about to fall.
Well, with socks, they're not very cute, but...
but the...
I'm not about to take off my socks.
The look.
Oh my god. I am your height.
No.
No, barely. Barely.
No, still short.
Now strut for us.
This is so.
That's not strutting.
I'm not about
what
to
I what I did was.
You have to do the Robert strut.
What?
You have to go. You have to cross your legs.
Why would I cross my legs?
Because that's how you do it. I have watched.
I'm not a runway model.
I thought you jazz. I thought they jazz walk when they do it.
No.
Uh-oh, she found something else that's girlier. Oh my god. Oh my god. Space Jam boots. You could be Michael Jordan now.
Michael Jackson.
How? Shimon.
If they were gold, they'd be perfect.
Right? Hey, Tito.
Oh my god.
Come with me to Neverland.
Okay.
No, you're being ignorant. You're being ignorant.
Oh my god, my foot. I'm just kidding.
Okay. Oh my god,
yes. How much are these?
Look at this glitter on the box.
$44.94.
You should buy them.
Okay, I'm not buying them. They were $79.99. Oh my god.
This is like something a hooker would wear.
They look beautiful. Yes. Oh my god, I'm dying. You look like... I'm dying. Yeah, why is it zooming in?
Because your finger's on the zoom.
I'm crying. This is, you know.
It's just like a straight face.
Damn. You look really pretty.
I'm sorry.
You look really pretty.
This button is the only one that gets buttoned, and the rest of them are unbuttoned.
Why are you making you stand in a prom pose, please?
Oh, yeah, but I'm
supposed to do that. You look so stupid.
Yeah, it does. It looks dumb.
Then again, look who's talking.
Okay, the top.
I'm such a fat little girl.
Going. You guys need help?
No. He just left. He's like, fuck it. I quit.
This is the dumbest thing ever.
There, now you're cello. No, she has to be cello. It's like straight up.
You gotta be like
Cara
Delevingne.
This is like runway.
101.
Send that to me. Runway battle.
Yo, Holmes. Get that show no slang. What is this? Slang. The beaner and then the gender fluid person.
Misery's climbing back.
You should be like, hey. It's hot in this thing. I can't get out of it.
So you're changing first? Hey, eyes up here. Thank you. Bye-bye. Sal, when you watch this, you can wear this to prom. All of the men stay outside.
Hi.